Let's see what we gotta do. What do we gotta do? Let's find out. Let's look on the map. What's this? Okay, this is. What's this? Okay, let's go here first. And then we're gonna do the other places. Put this money in the stash. Cause every time you die, man. Nowhere. Put that money in the stash. What's going on? Oh, I guess I gotta lay low for a while. Okay, so that's how you call associates. So 01 arm dealer. Okay, I see how you do it now. I don't need them, but I see how you do it. His pension don't go a long way. Where I'm going now? Let me look. Okay. Let's get this done. Options, I mean, collect from China. Kill this. Okay, so that's basically. What's that?
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes. I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you're dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Okay, so I can... Multiple objectives. Okay, so I can kill... I'll do this one first. He's right here. Let's go kill him. What's this? Take your car. Just in case. Work. Time to put us to work.
Look out! Oh. Hey! Careful, pal!
Start to get shorter.
Hey!
Oh, that's trespass. Okay. Okay, so that's how you trespass. You're going?
Well, if this ain't a pile of horse shit. Goddamn diddlers.
Get while I'm still friendly.
In the ass. No, no, he brought this thing for me to use. He wanted it in the ass. His ass.
Yes, I gotta go in there. Just kill him.
Beat the shit out of me, fellas. I'm done looking.
Hey.
This ain't the place for you, son.
You listened to yesterday's house.
That's what you call hiding?
Saw that too? You saw that? Okay.
I ever saw my kid grow his hair out that long? I tan his hide.
Don't quite know what to make of that.
You think I learned to stay away from the craps tables?
the bitches just go on or renew my license already.
Killing them one by one. One more of a minute. I don't know why you dying. Can I jump over this? Cool.
Any last words, asshole?
Ass. I see him.
Run. Get all that money. You gonna expect me to forget all this money? What are you crying for? What's this? Time to the voice. I thought I had one more hit. I want that one first, and then I'll return. After taking that one, I'll return. It's my car. Why did I break the thing? Oh. That's why I'm in the wrong car. Where are they? Gotcha. Stove is still not working. They start shooting. It's okay. Because. Are they shooting already?
We got no business with you.
Blind spot.
die. It's alright. Die. Take them and you take losses. Man. I gotta shoot better and faster. I gotta get my skills up. Alright, let me take them out. Okay. What the heck is they doing? Oh, I lost so much money. Where am I? Back at my house? I can't do this to me. I guess he good. Oh, man. Come on, we gonna take this guy. I dare him. Why is she jumping in the street? Doesn't even make sense.
Don't sound good.
That's what I'm saying. I'm coming around to kill you. Come over here so I can kill you, you punk. That's what I'm looking for, you to come over.
Let's dig him up!
You're in the wrong place, boy. Didn't think you was gonna get away, did you?
That type of beef? They don't want that type of beef. Or do they?
Shit! Gotta reload!
You ain't gonna
move out here! Let's hear this baby sing.
Check over there, boys.
Get out of here! Run!
Confusing.
Got a body. Someone's here.
You round somewhere.
I get shot, yours.
Gotta hunker down.
Oh my gosh.
I'm a grind you bloody and raw.
Why would I run towards this guy? That's stupid. He tried to light a match on me. That guy is bugging. Who he thought he was dealing with?
gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, they shoot from this way too. Gonna get behind my car. Let me take this guy out first.
Fuck, it must have took him.
Get over there, see what's what.
How you gonna? Okay, so now one guy left. Thinking he's slick. I should run up on him. Put them up, boys. They try to mess up my car. Myself. Come on, that wasn't even a hard hit for that whole life, but I guess whatever. Yeah, let me see what else they got. What's in here? Okay, so my wallet, that's money, that's what they say. Okay, so, no. I'm good, we can do it now.
Merle's holed up over at Perma's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, LeVeau.
Okay. What the heck?
Thank you.
motherfuckers has the balls to come after us? Think they would have learned after...
Out of my way! Jesus!
Need to grab some cover. Got a shallow grave waiting for
us. Look at this guy. Like, ooh. And this is turning.
Wait a second, reload.
Look at y'all, see you. You're dead. Trying to sneak up on me. You know y'all dead. Who are you playing with?
Every single one of us? Shit.
Wait, well, I'm keeping that gun when I ain't got no bullets.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Maybe I believe it. Believe I'm gonna kill you. There you go. Get that money.
This guy over there.
That's more, yeah. Okay.
Lost another one.
Stop playing in.
Mama's boy.
Talking about yourself. Got it. Did you burn? Did you burn? Did you burn? I don't know.
I got one. I got one.
Where you at? I don't want to switch guns yet.
You're making me look bad.
There you go. I'ma gun you from here. If I had a shot, I would gun you from right there. But I'ma gun you from right here now. Since I see you.
All of y'all get it.
Good job. You like to die. I like to see you die. Switch the guns.
Let's look someplace else.
We square off here and now.
Oh wait, Sherlock. What you think we was?
Tell me one more time how a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
I'm sorry, Murr, but I wasn't even here. I'm just...
That motherfucker took some of our best girls. You get that dope in them, they suck a potato out of a tailpipe.
Wasn't all. He killed Doc, too.
Fuck him. Any idiot can work a needle. But getting someone to work a... Help me out here! Son of a bitch! Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This.
Okay. We give it to her.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
There you go. What can you say? What, they gonna stand and get themselves shot up?
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
It's all true.
You realize pretty quickly that you just gotta give him some space. After you've been gone for as long as I was, you can't just be all up in their face smothering them. Then it's more about you than it is them.
Yes, sure.
You show me a man wonderful president, and I'll show you a man who ain't got the sense God gave him.
When regrets are.
It's a little car. I'm looking for my stash. Sometimes I think it's a regular game. Where if you jump off a roof, you won't hurt yourself. all these cars can be mines. That could be a good little place, eh?
Hey!
Stash my money in it.
Get away! Get away!
We gotta get out of here!
You know how it goes.
Community needs this place, Mr. Clay. A place for folks to forget their problems and have some fun. Erla would have been proud.
And report back to them. Now that's some fucked up ballsy shit right there.
Hey, I'm just looking for the stash. None of this. What is that? Show your face. Need to see my face. What the heck is this? No stashes?
Sorry about that.
Oh, I gotta meet up with Donovan. That's what I'm gonna do.
Hey! Careful, pal!
Let's get out of here. I guess I gotta get to my stash house stores. Get out this stupid car, because I gotta get to this.
You take this car, you might as well kill me!
I don't know.
Surprised to see you out here. Decided to get some fresh air.
Dang, you gotta.
That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux is on a standard communication grid, so getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts are on an agency watch list. If you manage to dig up more of them, we can wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these common motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. When you find more of these, you bring them in.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie.
Alright,
we have to go! We have to get out of here!
Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. It's a fucking